Hi everyone, my name is Ashat and welcome back to my Adventures 2 Broken World Elite walkthrough. I'm almost at the end. It's time for the end.
Thank you. It is good to see you. I had not expected you to survive Voldus's passing. You killed me? Ah, of course. How ironic. I am no more dead than you are, my child. The Celebhel you killed was but a shadow of me. It served its purpose well.
Did you even survive the cataclysm? None of the other elves.
The elders attempted to shield the elves from the magical shockwave that followed the cataclysm. They failed and lost their lives. I had already left Amanlu by that time, so all I lost were my visions. The elves are dying because of my blindness. Now it is my duty to save them, no matter the cost to myself. I do what I must.
Why did you leave?
The prism of the elves is no more. The island sank soon after you left. There was much unrest in Amanlu after that, and I felt I could serve the elves better from afar.
You need me to say what's bad.
I admit it was not entirely my choice to leave at that time. However, I have since come to understand that my departure was a blessing in disguise. For it led me to discover a certain spell, a secret spell, from the days of Isteru and Istora. The spell can do great good, but requires an immense amount of power to cast. Far more than I alone can harness, but I see no other way to save the elves. This spell will allow me to alter reality and impose my will upon the world. At first, I despaired of ever casting it. But then, I remembered this place. There are ancient forces at work here, and things are possible here that could occur nowhere else. Only here could I split my soul into four parts, four simulacra, and then send each out to seek the power I require to save the elves.
I'm disappointed in yourself. No one can perform such an abomination.
Perhaps, but I had to take that risk. I had no choice. You must understand. This is the elves' final hope for survival. Each simulacrum set off in a different direction. One journeyed to the Vaikesh, in the hope that he could learn their dark secrets. One journeyed to the Kalanor stronghold, in the hope that he could study within its vast library. One sought the Overmage of the Simri, in the hope that he could learn from the best. Myself, I remained here to serve as a beacon for the others.
So the one I gave the intentions saw the overmaging failure.
There is no failure in death. The power is all there in the Soul Stone you found. The time is approaching. I must rejoin myself with the remaining two simulacra. I need your help in finding them.
You've gone too far. This plan is madness. I won't be
back. I am sorry you feel that way, Melanoman. I will be here if you reconsider. It is good to see you. You killed me? Ah, of course. How ironic. I am no more dead than you are, my child. The Celebhel you killed was but a shadow of me. It served its purpose well. I am still Celebhel. There is a difference between dark magic and ancient magic, my friend. The elves are dying because of my blindness. Now it is my duty to save them, no matter the cost to myself. I do what I must.
Just get to the board.
I split my soul into four parts, simulacra, and sent them out to seek the power I need in order to cast an ancient spell to save the elves. You found the soul stone of one simulacrum. But I need your help in finding the other two.
I see what I mean. bike. Lakeish bike suit.
Young friend, what do you hope to accomplish by slaughtering my familiars? They are needed to keep the peace in Arana. You are only prolonging the suffering of your friends.
Oh, dear.
There is still much to be done, and I grow wary of your interference. Join me now, and let us ring in Arana's new dawn together.
What's this, the construct? Afraid to face me in personal rage?
I am busy with other matters at the moment. You've had time to consider your options. The final phase of my people's arrival is at hand. You will join me in welcoming them.
You're a fool to think I am. Whatever welcome invaders, you should return to your people if you value your life.
That is not possible. The Cimbri homeland is no longer habitable. Arana is ideal for our needs, and my people have been waiting too long to look elsewhere. They will be ready when I reopen the gateway. The other Cimbri were with Zeramoth on the battlefield, but I stayed behind to guard the city. I ingested Fulbane and attempted to do the work of three alone. I tried to open the gateway, and I'm afraid I was arrogant in my youth. Things did not go as planned. Now you understand why I must restore my people to their rightful place. Help me with my task, and I will make you a god.
Your race. This is all a portal to their promised land. And you expect them to reverse you for restoring it 1,000 years later?
A 1,000 years is nothing to the Cimbri. All will be forgiven when they see the world that awaits them. It must. I have worked tirelessly to restore order, to prepare Arana. My tolerance for your impudence is at an end. Continue to defy me, and you will not survive the day.
I'm not afraid of you. Meet me in combat, and we shall see who's strong.
I should join the Overmage. Speed things up a bit.
What? You really have gone mad, Vix. This is no time for joking.
No, listen. I could easily convince the Overmage of my loyalty, and then when he's not looking, bam!
Somehow, I don't think it would be that easy. Enough. He's running scared now. We can find him and finish him off if we work together.
I almost feel sorry for the Overmage. It's hard to be separated from one's people.
I miss my sisters dearly. Even if they do not miss me.
How can you feel compassion for the bastard? His plans destroyed your home.
Compassion is all that differentiates us from the beasts of the forest. It does not lessen my desire to see him die for what he has done. But his death won't bring back those we've lost, nor make my sisters love me again.
Do you think he could do anything to make you forgive him?
No. I don't think so. He has done too much and hurt too many. Nothing he can say or do will change that.
For now, we will keep our eye on the Vaikesh, but we will let them pass through our forests unharmed. They cannot be trusted on the merits of a single good deed.
The Vaikesh may be lying. I find the body. It's an Estella Boy with the Vaikesh laid through his chest.
You found what? Where?
Beaked in the can of strong.
By Istara's blade? Why can't I remember? Talayn, there is something I need to tell you. But for the life of me, I don't know what it is. Something about the Vaikesh. Calm yourself, Ben. It will come to you in time. This is an unsettling find. The Vaikesh have kept their word so far. But this needs some explanation. Whither and thither, by the light of the moon. Oh, something in their camp, maybe. You need to go back. Ask Rinnera what it was I forgot to say.
See what I can do. Yes.
Swilad, Alkoya Nayar Gurtai Nalenka. In the words of our prophet, may your life be short and your death be long.
I found this sword in the body of an Estella Boy. Any idea how that happened?
You do not question us. Telume Gurtala Kaela Telai. The moment of your death has arrived.
Your death shall come first. She fucking murderer.
Thank you.
I don't have enough time for that. Next time. Subscribe to our channel, I could go to live, I could continue next time. Bye bye.